What's going on, guys? So, what's really good? We're about to play some Kingdom Greatness. But first, how y'all doing? What's up? It's been a long day, man. Actually, before we get this stream started, I want to go ahead and upload my Food Wars video. Get that going. Make it do what it do. Let's see. Episode 15, bitch. But y'all doing good, man. Let me know how y'all doing. Hopefully y'all doing all swell and all. Doing good, buddies. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh man. I gotta check out Prison School probably after stream. Didn't have enough time today because, you know, I was just like, I literally had no time today whatsoever. Like, I'm a mess right now. Like, I'm I ain't gonna lie, I'm a fucking mess right now. But it's cool though. I can get a little bit more rest later. Anime Central, gotta tag up the video, do the most repetitious fucking thing on earth. La, da, 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 da. All right, guys, you know what, while we're sitting here waiting for a second. In that darkness. We're gonna launch this motherfucker, man. Yeah. Finish everything setting up real quick so we know what's going down, when it's going down, how it's going down. You know what I'm saying? We make it there. Just for some people to come in here before we just jump right into it. So while we're waiting, we gonna get it. We really gonna get it. Yeah, we gonna get it, yo. Let's go. Come in, make sure your name is heard, make sure you say something, man. What's up, Bandicoot, what's good? Okay, now here it is. Here it is. I got it. Show me. That's a snowman. Oh, shit. Alright. Okay, guys. How many people we got in here right now? Let's see. We got 14. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Yes, Nightbot go hard, son. You gotta keep spamming down, all that shit. Boom! I like that regulation, man. Alright, guys. We're about to get into it. Let's go ahead and bring this to a end. Even though it's a monster. I don't know if y'all seen that white ass background I'm seeing. Holy shit. Hold on 1 second, guys. I gotta add the screen area again. Oh yeah. Okay, cool. Alright, first things first, guys. We're going to check out this Devil's Third. Chris Bandicoot wants me to check out the Devil's Third multiplayer multiplayer trailer from E3 2014. They ain't got a new one, man. They ain't got one from, like, 2015, you know what I'm saying? You're not really late, man. We were just chilling out. Just playing a little bit of music at first. You know, probably I might start off like that from now on. Just playing a little bit of music while I'm setting stuff up. No, I haven't seen Prison School yet. I'm going to watch it after the stream. Like I've been explaining to people already. Like, I've been just, like, busy the whole day. I still got people calling me. Hold on 1 second, guys. Yeah. What? Oh shit, that's right. Alright, hold on. Alright, guys, give me 1 second, man. I gotta go ahead and do some more stuff, because today's just never ending when you gotta help people out. So just inform anybody that comes in. I'll be right back. Yeah. Like I said, guys, just too much stuff. Too much shit going on today, man. I had no time to relax, no time to freshen up, nothing, man. I even did my Food Wars video like that. And I went in. Actually, my Food Wars video is uploading right now. It should go live here any second during this stream. So you can have, like, double shampoo greatness. So, it is what it is. Yes. But, guys, let's go ahead and let's get into this. Let's get into this. We're about to watch this Devil Stir jamming. Let's check this out. As soon as we check this out, we're going to go ahead and jump in to Kingdom Hearts, play that for a little while. And then, you know, who knows what happened after that. We'll see. We'll see what's going on. Alright, guys, let's, she got everything good? Yeah, let's go. Valhalla. Totally different than the single player shit does. It was cool though. Cause God knows that I need some good games for my Wii U. And this shit looks like it's gonna be pretty fucking dope. That's dope. Okay, you got the ninjas and shit. The fuck? They got watermelons? After watching that, it looks cool. It definitely looks cool. But the same, what the fuck? That was their gameplay. We showcased basically like the same kind of shit. All right. But,
you were no longer just you.
What am I?
After watching that, it seems pretty cool. But at the same time, nothing was kind of detailed about it. Like, it's something like they just mashed up a whole bunch of modes. One of those modes looked like it could be potentially like a, what's the fucking name for that shit? I don't want to say MOBA, but tower defense. That's what I mean. Like, you can call in fucking like airstrikes and shit and all types of stuff. I don't know. It's interesting. But anyways, guys, it's time for the meat and potatoes for this bitch. It's time to get down to the nitty gritty. It's time for the main reason all of us are here. Time for that greatness. Oh, we're just about to mess up. My bad. Just about to jack it up. Almost forgot to hook up the damn controller. Don't want to mess that up. We know what kind of problems that could cause. Shit. Alright. Chill, Young Money. Recognize my life. If anything can go wrong in the stream, it can and it will. That's the thing about streams, man. You never know what the fuck could happen. Alright. Here we go. Now, last time we left off, we were in Agrabah. And I think I saved Aladdin, we went back. And I think we confronted Jafar. Who knows? But all right. Here we go. Looks like I gotta add it back in again. No problem. No problemo. Yeah. Alright, guys. We was just talking about this. With how we know what could happen with the controller and shit. Okay, I know what the problem is, guys. Don't worry, we have the technology. We're good. All right, now we're launching. Hopefully we won't have any problems. I see what you call a streamer left a stream on it. Nah, I haven't seen that video. What's up, everybody in the stream once again? What's up, Gust? What's going on? What's popping, my dude? Supposed to be uploading some more, video, I don't know. I know I got some stuff to upload later, but probably gonna wait till tomorrow to upload a good amount of this other stuff I gotta upload and shit. But let me pop that one real quick. Yo, that shit gooder than a bitch, yo. But see, now I know this shit is gonna confuse the fuck out of me. No. Yeah, that's Main Street. That's the plaza. Huh. Yeah, ain't doing nothing for me right now. I'm sleeping on Main Street too. What's gonna save me? Okay, both on Main Street. Okay, we gonna go out the goddamn big ass hole in the wall. That's what we gonna do. Alright. Let's get this. We gotta find out where the fuck we going, y'all. Damn, serious? It said, pick your fucking poison. Yeah, oh shit. Yeah, Aladdin, beat that ass, yo. You gonna let fight that good fight, bruh. I'll keep us like on the move. You know, I know you wanna smash with your jab and bat and shit, yo. Woo! I don't think I've been this way. It's hard. I like these two rings though. I wish I could have like spaces for more rings and shit. No, Donald. Got that, bro. I saw you, Donald. The fuck? on the move. Okay, I do. So I have to have them three? I can't, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, aww. That ain't right, yo. That ain't right. Oh, yeah, you a big ass motherfucker, yeah.
Here I come.
I'm pretty sure this is the door there. Fuck! Yo! Okay, I see why you gave me the fire shit. Yeah, y'all go ahead and fight him. Y'all be good. Peace out, bitches. I'm just trying to get away from that section, man. Thank God. Okay, so if I jump down there, can I just, like, straight shit on? Oh, come on.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Help Jasmine, please.
Now you're rubbing at your heart as a bitch.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Denied. Wow, shit it on. How you gonna let this bitch ass Iago over?
I'm sorry, Al.
Fucking
and
troll.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Bro, we got this. This ain't nothing.
Here I come!
Fuck! Come on, son. Come on, son. Yeah! Yeah! Dang, what the fuck is up with them things, man? Okay. That's right. Oh, yeah, use an open. You good. That's right. Yeah, back the fuck up, son. Get him, lad. Ooh. Yo, Donald, you need to pick your bitch ass up. Nigga, Aladdin's ass on the goddamn screen. Some of a bitch. Some of a bitch, yo. You want some milk and cookies? You want some milk and cookies? Let that shit. Yo, what the fuck is going on, son? Jasmine. Crazy. Damn. Yo, Jasmine, louder. I don't think she heard shit.
To the shit. Desert. Come on, let's move.
To the desert? For real? Alright, hold on. Before we just, like, run to the fucking desert. Is this door?
Here I come.
Alright, fuck it. Okay, I guess we can move out that door.
Here I come.
Yo, motherfuckers everywhere, yo. Yeah. Let me get some fix up, baby. Going storage, yo. Yeah, we going hard, son. We going hard. Let's go, Alibaba. Yeah, Yo, Ren, what's good, Ren, bruh? That's you. I remember the name Ren. This motherfucker did say, let's go to the goddamn desert, didn't he? Yeah, Shaz is deep inside both of these people. The thing is, Shaz came in, he made it to the stream late last time. I fucking tell you, yo! Yo, do I actually have to jump in this bitch? Yes, go, Shaz! Can I jump in? Oh man, I'm trying to go to the Cave of Wonders, yo. Yo, what the fuck? You're supposed to be doing that, yo.
Here I come.
I'm going to the Cave of Wonders, yo. See, y'all came at the King of the Cave of Wonders. Yo! What beef, son? More beef? Give me some turkey, bitch. Get that shit too. You know what? I think that's just a waste of time. That's gotta be a waste of time. Come on. Yeah, you like how I dodged that shit, didn't you, bitch? Come on, spit out some more heartless. You catching me, son? They both got hit. Come on, there's gotta be something here. Hold on, let me see. Nah, ain't nothing. Come on now. And they love taking them hits. You know, let me wait for the, Well, I gotta get hit. Sure, if I should have healed myself, because I wasn't even sure if what I was doing was even correct. Holy shit! All right, let's try this again. I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to fucking beat that thing's ass. Okay, now I could have sworn I equipped. Okay, there's a scan. Goddamn Donald be good. Yo, dang, shit. I can't get on him until he brings his shit down. Here. Played Rocket League for like, wow, like 5 minutes. It seemed like it was gonna be really fun. Actually, tomorrow I think me and Big C are gonna be streaming that as we play. We're gonna learn the game and hopefully we can get a lot of people together to play and shit. It should be pretty fucking fun. It does look like a fun game. People streaming it. Looks like it's really fun. I've seen a few people. I mainly just been watching people play. It looks like it's really fun. I haven't really put any time, too much time into it myself. But tomorrow, I think I'm gonna be doing that, and it should be some good times. Weapons, Donald and Goofy. I mean, I got new shit, but y'all ain't got new shit. Shit. Play some visual novels? You know, I actually thought about that at a time. And I don't know. It's up for debate. Yeah, Rocket League is free on PS4 just for this month. If you have PlayStation Plus, you can get it for free. But some people debate about the whole PlayStation Plus free thing or whatever. You know, regardless, to me, I just call it free. That makes sense. I mean, you're getting more than your money's worth for $50 a year, regardless of what games they give you. So it's like, okay. Get careful, make my bitch. Play some vocal greatness. Oh God. Alright, uh-oh, berserk, son.
Here I come.
Feel good right now, I love berserk. Oh shit.
Here I come.
Damn! Bro, get your ass off here. Get that ass in the back a lot easier. Yeah, you fall for this bitch. Yeah. Come on, son. Come on, sweetie. Come on, get him in that back knee, Aladdin. That's what I'm talking about, yo. Open that shit. hell out of that way. Oh yeah, we're going to the treasure room. Here we go. Here we go. Death count too. Okay, all good. We had two death count. Oh!
Here I come.
Bitch! Son of a bitch, yo. His ass.
Bitch ass. Motherfucker. I gotta get one of those balls if I can float through this bitch. So somehow... Okay, there we go. Sandwich? What the fuck are you doing up? You gonna
show some shit. Can't even show up. Yeah. Uh-huh. Hold on 1 second, guys. 1 second. Alright guys, my bad. Examine this shit. Maybe if you break it, what break the egg, bitch? Okay, so I obviously can't make this jump. I gotta get it from somewhere else. You know what? I got you. I think I gotta find a way that I can drop on that. We got this spot. That room's over on that side, so let me see what's up here real quick. Maybe I'm thinking about it a little bit too. That's not the one that I was looking at, though. I don't know if I'm thinking about this the right way. I'm not sure if I'm thinking about this the right way, but what I'm thinking is that there's a certain area up there that I actually have to fall, and then I'll hit that part with the A so that I can actually break it, and then that shit will fucking open. See, just like that, like I could have fell on that possibly, but you know, this is what I'm gonna do. It's obviously in that room, I guess. Jump that shit. Okay, now I'm pretty sure I do it here. Like if I go up, there should be maybe, I don't know. Well, let me see what this way will be. What's this way? Okay, this is the hidden room. See, and that door allows me to go in there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got this right. I just gotta find out exactly, like, am I gonna post it on post what on YouTube exactly. Exactly. Motherfuckers be cooking planets. I got a 23 page. Alright, that's what's good. Alright, let me go up here. And I'm pretty sure I gotta fall somewhere that's gonna land me. I know it's not. Bitch! Bitch! I didn't mean to fall off right there, though. Shit. Or maybe it's in a totally different area. That's possible, too. I'm gonna get this shit, man. The solution is so much simpler than that, because it feels like that's what it is. Or maybe I just gotta call fucking Abu. Abu, hook it up. Yeah, let me try calling his ass again now that I did that. That waterfall. No response here either. Okay. I don't know if I can swim up this. Okay, he can swim up that one. Circles right now. No, let me hit up this one. Let me swim it up and down waterfall. Look at it. No response. Fuck. Alright. This shit, guys, I'm telling you. I'm gonna get this shit. I mean, I'm pretty sure no one breezes through this shit on the first try. After all, this is. I'm surprised I can't do nothing with this. Like, what the fuck? Like, can I? Let me see.
Fire!
Show me the keyhole.
Bruce's Jasmine got between her legs. I thought they were. I got it all right, but. I mean, seriously, like, I did it, but what the fuck else did I... Okay, I'm pretty sure I don't have to deal with anything else down here. I'm thinking. Maybe. Fuck. Get away from here. Get off my ass! Came down. I mean, like, it helped me move forward, but it's not exactly. You know what I'm saying? Like, it didn't. I'm not forward. I'm just going back to. I'm trying to remember. You know, where the fuck was that treasure? I don't think it was. I'm trying to remember. No, it wasn't through here.
Again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Still got people trying to contact.
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Oh, shit, yo, you Maleficent, yo!
Jafar! Black Jasmine, go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Oh, shit. Here we go. Yo, don't tell me this dude is through. Oh. Alright, here we go, guys. Okay, cool. He's just himself. I was gonna lose it if he won't turn into that big ass guy. Let the move, boy. Let the move come. Yeah. Come on, son. Come down here to my level. Fucking flying around. You little bitch.
I'm really sorry about this.
Damn!
Hey,
guys! You're gonna slap me in the ass.
Hey, guys!
Excuse me. Come on! I'm really sorry about this.
Oh, idiot.
Watch out!
Stay away from me! That damn genie! Yeah, I noticed those things.
So please let me miss.
Come on, man.
I'm really sorry about this. Run!
Fire!
Assalam, Kasim Tabas!
Damn.
Fire!
You can't win! Aram Kazabutabas! Just flying around. Dun, 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 dun. all right. So we here now. Let's see what's up. I'd rather give them a potion than not give them a potion. Because I believe that at least they'll fucking use it. At least. I'll give you a mega, bruh. Alright, this motherfucker shoots fire at my ass. 100% also raises defense. Both of you got the same shit? Oh, okay. Yeah, I know. I know it's close to shit away, but... Fuck. Oh well. We got it this time, guys. We got it this time. No worries. We got it on lock. As long as the genie don't fucking bitch slap the fuck out of me. Like, I mean, his
that
hits
boy again?
Are bad as shit.
He is like, more persistent. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
She didn't even give an answer. She just said, you know what?
Go!
Deuces.
You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
She got them hips. She got them curves.
Open?
She got
the door!
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Oh, you know what? He said that was his second wish. You know what? Hold on. I got a feeling I'm gonna beat his ass, right? He's gonna be like, Jenny, my third wish! I wanna be the power in the world! Yo, that y'all be nice! This shit would be awesome.
That's gonna hurt!
Instead of your whirlwind and shit. Shit.
Excuse me, could you run?
See ya.
Hovering your bitch ass around. The fuck?
Huh!
I'm gonna just be on ground level. I'm gonna wait for you.
Hang on!
No. Come here.
Hang on! That's gonna hurt.
Punk ass bitch.
Hang on!
Yeah. Sir, mix it up. Yo, I'm gonna piss on it. Maybe I should have just like ran up in there first. I don't know. Let me see. What's going on in this room? Uh-oh.
Genie, my final wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Yo, this was so real! I don't even care if I lose, yo. Yeah, get so you see me! Son! He might be like, the power! Yeah, yo! Come on, yo. Let me talk. Come on, yo. I can't root a smile from my face right now. Possible. Look, can I just like jump down? Yo, I'm gonna do that shit. Bro. I'm gonna go save this shit first, though, because I don't want no crazy shit happening. Yeah, top of 10 minutes. Oh, damn. Shit, probably up soon. What's up, everybody, in the stream once again? Play Kingdom Hearts. Yeah. And I'm guessing I just jump in this bitch. The power. Yo, don't hit him with it. I used to love that shit from the movie, son. Bigger, she's like, yeah, he's a fucking beast. I gotta get the
man.
Gotta fuck. Okay. We got some shit going on over here. Some shit. Oh, there it is. Over here. Bitch, don't aim at him!
Fire!
Okay. Like, seriously? Okay, first you run like this. Now you got the Was Donald getting gangster right there, you?
Fire!
Yeah, you took a bomb on the street. Come on, son. We need to win. We need to win. Yeah, get him, Aladdin. Get him, Aladdin. Get him. Do it, Aladdin. Bitch, don't fool. He want that ass. He want that fucking jacket ass. Yeah, he pissed. Pissed right now. You want Aladdin's thing. Yeah. Aladdin pissed. Oh, the motherfucker here. Yeah. Take him my shit. About to go fucking crazy right now. He was expecting about to smash.
Jasmine?
Right now he's like, Jasmine! The fuck? you hear his voice? Jasmine? Yo. Let's go. Exactly, yo. Infinite cosmic power. You like if he could smash, he would stay there as that's just going down. He pissed right now. Understandable. Oh shit. What am I trying to get on the side of that? The fuck? Oh, I can hit. I can't take you with me. Why not? I sure wish we could. Can't. But take it to another world. We'll be. Meddling. We'll find Jasmine, I promise.
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish
your freedom,
for your son. Freedom, Genie.
Yeah!
Oh.
laughing all kinds of nuts.
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master.
Do it.
But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Oh, Ariel, I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different.
Exactly.
I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That's what's up. That's what's really good, Joe. You even had to hit him with a smile like that, with the keyhole, and had to hit him with that. R.I.P. Robin Williams. Throwing out there again, one more time. Yeah, you dark as shit, dog. You didn't know what Hades was.
Smarty Bazir could have had him.
You can't get no darker.
If someone had stuck around to give him a
hand. You're below Kanye West right now.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Oh, shit.
We had a deal, yes? You help us, and we grant you your wish.
See, Robin Williams
Hurry,
don't even need
to
be the voice actor for
your vessel is waiting.
Robin Williams is the genie, period.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch?
What's
your... Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
His mind was just blown by that shit. Is what it is. So we are done with Agrabah. So we can actually hit up the gummy ship, I believe. Yeah. Let's go. You can reach some places and unseal more trinities. That's what's good. Okay, so. Oh, wasn't there a trinity mark? No, I think there was actually. Yep. So, you want me to go back all them goddamn planets up? Alright. Okay, so that's unknown. Damn, you see the battle level of that bitch? Yo, Young, what's up? Young OG, what's good? Thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. Okay, so we got the normal... The battle level of that shit is gangster. Late. The hell? What the fuck is that? Alright. We're going to Traverse Town. Instantaneous, son. Magician study. magician's duty. Guys, we are coming up close to around the time when the stream will be going down sometime in the near future. You know what I'm saying? It's 10:20 right now. I know I did get to the stream about like 10 minutes late, so I'm gonna play just for a little bit longer. Probably get to like the new world and shit, see what it is. So, you know, it's what it is. All right. What? Shit, I probably should have gave it to him first, right? I don't know. You know, hold on. I got a feeling I'm supposed to give it to that one. Not just go to the book like it's mine. What up, Martin? What's good? There's some magic. Fuck. Or was I? Shit! Oh, well. I just cast a spell, she will tell the bleeding MP. Burns, she will be your target, you can have it. Either mover is better. You ready to call it quits, please? Well, I mean, I'm pretty good. Well, I think I am. Yeah, I'm pretty good. We good. But Merlin, bruh, like, I got these cheeseburgers, bro. Holy shit. But Donald, if you don't get the fuck out of the way. To the cabin. What the fuck does this do? Something's completely different. The fuck? I don't know what kind of if-ways, by-ways this motherfucker got. Okay, I guess I just go to the book. Oh, wrong one. Okay, so it's automatically put into the book. Alright. Talk to your street buzzing with bees. Take a look. Sure. Why not? Why not? What did you do?
No. Is anyone there?
Fuck yeah. Yo, Piglet, what's good, man?
What am I to do? I'm all alone.
What's good, homie?
Pooh, where are you? It's me, Piglet.
Oh, shit. This motherfucker was scared of everything, yeah?
Oh, dear.
Me bun, what's up? Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Much love. Alright, what's going on? Jump in here. I see how it is. They're hating on me right now. I make it to the top. did she? All right.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
I was just... never mind. I'm sorry.
Well, chill out, son. I know you, like, at way
Don't
at the bottom
scared.
Of the food chain.
You're
shit.
Looking for Pooh, right?
Exactly.
You know Pooh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away.
Oh, there
oh,
he is.
Pooh!
There's your Pooh.
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
You think this is funny shit, yeah?
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
I bet you did, motherfucker. Yeah.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
Oh, shit.
If you
yeah.
take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Yeah, this fat ass bear. This fucking tight ass, short ass, collar fucking shirt. Idiot, yo. Don't you want me to chase away the bees? Yeah, sure. Oh my God. Oh, hello there. Good day, boo. Alright, what point is you got, bro? What you got for me? I'm not done all that shit. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Yo! Oh shit! Billy? Fuck! Oh my God, stick to the shit. Bitch, rush!
The fuck!
Did I just see Prodigy couldn't win? I did. Come on, son. Come on, bitch. Yeah. Shit on you.
What the fuck?
Okay, there we go. No, I'm saying. Nigga! Yeah. This game, when it comes to platform, I swear to God, you know.
Didn't go to.
Let's do it again. Get another goddamn balloon. Rich, I said get a balloon. No, fuck him. I'm gonna do that shit again eventually, though. Let's go see what this, actually, we're gonna go to the item shop. We'll do that first. No! Talk to the fairy goblin. Okay, I'll talk to him. Bring your bitch ass back. Oh, you know, that's right. I took you one, didn't I? I still haven't even used goddamn Simba yet. Really? Really? You want me to summon Bambi? The fuck Bambi gonna do? The fuck Bambi gonna do for me? You serious? Alright. I wanna see what this lower level's all about, like to the cavern, like the fuck. Oh, got you. We're winding down towards the edit studio, y'all, just so you know, man. It's here for a little bit now. But this was success. Bambi's Kanye West ultimate weakness. It better be, yo. But I want to thank everybody that's in the stream right now. It is what it is. Appreciate that shit. You got something to say to me, Sid?
What's
But we're gonna make our rounds. We're gonna do what we do. Okay, there we go. Trinity! What you doing, goof? The fuck, y'all even crazy? Bunch of items from your travels. Well, Jed, you can do that shit right now, don't you? It's what it is. Gangs of Beasts, man. I'm enjoying it a lot, yo. Like, you know, it's been so long since I played it, but I never beat the first one, and I never beat the second one. I played a little bit of each, but, Well, I only played like 5 minutes of part two. But I'm already well past what I played of this one before. But the game's dope. Like, it takes you back in a way, you know? It kinda plays with your nostalgia in a way. To the gummy ship now, right? So we got a question mark down that bitch. We got a warhol. Okay. Can I warp drive to here and then?
Yeah, man, freaking! water between us and that's where long ago, never to walk anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed, can't take away my dignity. Just wait for the ball. Yes! Beast!
I don't know.
Is that a whale, dude?
The only thing I can think of with big ass goddamn whales like that is goddamn Pinocchio. That's like. Come on now, son. Can't be Nemo. Yeah, that shit is big as a pig! It should be good enough here! Jiminy cricket ass gotta come out of nowhere. Look, I'm already a real boy, bitch. You ain't gotta fuck with me, son. You ain't touching this wood. Vicious besides. Okay. Yo, I'm trying to get us out of here, man. Let's go. Let's break loose. This motherfucker about to eat us, yo, for real. Oh, here we go, here we go! Bruh. Got a safe spot on this nigga's intestines? What difference does it make? There's a huge monster, man, I tell you. Yeah, you can beat it by yourself, son. You gonna beat your shit by yourself. That's what's like. Oh, look at this dude. Look at this. This is a baby face motherfucker. Yeah. Can you hear it growling? Shh, quiet. Gotta be careful. Fuck that shit, yo. We never careful. Cause we never scared, yo. It was just a win. Wish it was a monster, really? That's that door, baby. Yep, pretty much. In a boring place like this. Hey, Sora. Let's get off this island. Man, you got off the island, you went straight darkness, yo. You went to that deepest fucking darkness, yo. You come back to the light, bitch. Hope you know Kyrie like the light, yo. Kyrie wanna get smashed in the light, not in the darkness. Remember that shit. You gonna be hating today.
Hey, Sora. Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway?
Bruh.
Whoa!
They're dropping bombs on us.
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale monstro just swallowed us.
Yeah, he did.
And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh! Heavy showers.
Holy shit. Pinocchio.
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio!
Come on about his business like it's nothing.
Quick!
Monster. Oh, man. Alright, let's see what we got going on here with guys. See if we can find a safe spot. Okay.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
Oh!
This. Get out of here, Father!
Shit!
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did she end up here, Pinocchio?
The whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness!
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again.
Yo,
so,
the fuck?
You seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right,
fish,
Pinocchio?
Pinocchio! What? Shit crazy, son. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and save it. Pretty much end it here. For now, guys. This is what it is. But that was good stuff. That was good stuff, y'all. Guys, give me 1 second, and then we will go ahead and wrap this up. Alright, guys. But yeah, that's it for this stream of that Kingdom Greatness. I'm about to go get cleaned up, settled down. I still gotta watch Prison School. So I gotta watch that. I put up my Food Wars video, so you guys have been here for the whole stream. You can check that out. It's on the channel right now. It should be. So definitely check that out. If anybody has any questions, go ahead. You're more than welcome to ask them, you know, because when I'm in that Kingdom Hearts show, I'm in that shit. I be glancing at that chat, though. I be trying to get it in at the same time. You ever watch that Food Wars? That's what's good. That's what's good. But I want to thank everybody for coming to the stream, as always, man. I appreciate it that y'all take the time out of your day just to sit back, relax, talk anime games, and watch me succeed and fucking fail at Kingdom Hearts. But like I said, guys, tomorrow, me and Big C are going to be getting into Rocket League, I'm pretty sure. But also, I'm probably going to stream a few times tomorrow. Maybe in the earlier part of the day. And after that, I got to go to Big C's son's birthday party. So I'll be going for a little bit during the day. And then later on, probably like around 7 or 8-ish, we'll probably get back on and you know, do some Rocket League, because he's been telling me that it looks interesting, looks fun, so we're going to check that out. Maybe if Prodigy's still in here, I don't know. Maybe we'll do that together. Who knows? You know what I'm saying? That's what's up, guys. I appreciate it, man. Appreciate the hell out of it. It's cool as hell. But look forward to some upcoming greatness. But just like I told people before, man, I don't always put up the video on Anime Central, so I know there's a lot of people that just didn't get into the stream today, you know, so. Oh, that's Eastern Time. I'm on East Coast. But yeah, there's a lot of people that didn't get into the stream today just because, you know, they ain't hit that follow button. You know, this guy got hit follow. I'm on Twitch, this is what it is. But yeah, I'm Eastern, so East Coast, baby, East Coast. But all right, guys, just look out for me, and I will make sure that I do my thing. And as always, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out. That I do my thing.
And as always, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.